The lunatic is in my head. The lunatic is in my head.
Word of the week Wednesday.
Bring it in. Bring it in a little closer. Come on, bring it in.
That was too far.
Hi, Gawkers. It's Wednesday. It's time for Word of the Week.
But really, you're wearing the same clothes you were wearing Tuesday. Can you travel through time or something?
Yes. Yes, I can travel through frickin' time. And I will go back to the day your parents had sex to conceive you and make sure it never happened. Now, I'm filming on Tuesday, you idiot. What's the word this week?
Moons.
M-O-O-N. That spells moon. Moons. It actually has a lot of definitions. It is that big shiny thing in the night sky. It is something you can do, a verb you can do from a car window. It is a calculation of a period of time. Many moons ago. And what is a moon in a period of time? It is basically a month. We have a lunar calendar where we have 13 lunar cycles in a solar year. It approximates. It doesn't quite mesh up. If you know anything about calendars, I love calendars. There are all sorts of different kinds of calendars. But basically, yeah, 13 lunar months in a year. I would love to see a 13-month calendar. If you could have 13 28-day months and then have like a 5-day New Year period around the vernal equinox, because let's face it, putting New Year's in the middle of frickin' winter is stupid. There's nothing in July 1st. What the hell? Put it where it should go, like the vernal equinox. The first day of spring should be New Year's. Have a little 5-day vacation in there if everybody's party's down or whatever. But yeah, it's 13 months in a year, and if you had a 28-day calendar, every week would start, every month would start on a Sunday. Every week would end on a Saturday. Basically, the first of every month you would know is a Sunday. The third of every month you know is going to be a Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, is going to be a Tuesday. So, you know, it works out perfectly. I love that idea. Can't do it, though. Why? Corporations. We do our quarterly reports. Every 3 months we have to do a quarterly report. That's a whole nother rant. Quarterly reports, short-term profits, ruining America. People play in the stock market, look at short-term profits. Oh, don't get me started. Moons. Many moons ago. I'll rant about it many moons from now. So moons. It's hard for guys to keep. I can't keep track of time. I can't. You know, I'm like, it's been a couple weeks. No, it's been 4 months, they tell me. And it's usually a woman telling me. And she knows because she knows every 28 days when that happens. She just has to look in the trash can. Take out your trash, you sick mother. Ew. It's gross. Keep chasing the odd little Abby. That's gross. Take the trash out.
The time for fun and games is over, feeble-minded fools!
And now I must travel through time, back to Tuesday. And honestly, take my trash out. Our trash runs on Wednesday. I gotta get the can to the curb. See you next week.